What's going on, guys? This is Ghost Street back with another video. What you say, you Pro J? What you say, Pro J? What?
Are you making a video?
Yeah.
Right now, they can hear me?
Yep, I got it on share voice.
Hey, fuck all y'all niggas.
What the fuck was that? I was just eating some chips in the background. It's like connecting. Is Battlefield 4 a service now? What the fuck? This nigga eating some chips. You fat, bro. You fat.
What's up, YouTube? It's over. It's Ghost Freak. And we're about to give you some Advanced Warfare gameplay.
This is Battlefield 4.
Oh shit. Battlefield 4. 10 likes. So the game is about 8 years old. Wait, who gives a fuck? Hey, 5 likes and we're gonna have another video. No. 10 likes. Give me 10 likes. You have 10 likes.
You are kicking that to the servers.
And we will give you a video. Another video. So spam up that likes.
Yo, let me play a game. Yo, this nigga's not connected. Oh my god.
Shut up, Bobby Lee.
Oh, my stomach hurt.
Oh, King Piccolo and Piccolo the same person. Remember that? Fun fact. Fun fact. Yep. The creator said it. The creator said it.
Oh, my God. Bro, I can't connect to the servers. Oh, my God. Bro, I can't even get down to the surface. It can't be a good video. you know what? I can actually have this as the intro and then connect to the surface and just
intro.
Combine it inside Share Factory.
This is the intro. Ghost Freak 706, hit me up.
Can hit me with that Molly Wally. The Molly Wally.
What he said.
Oh my god, I can't connect to the servers. You know, I'm just gonna combine this with Sheriff. I don't know why I can't connect, because they connect then, but it's not connecting for me. What's going on, guys? This is Ghost Street back with a video. Here we go with Battlefield 4.
And we're going to play some Battlefield 4. Let's go.
I wish you did have Battlefield 4. It's gonna be too funny. Let's play Conquest Large. Hope everybody having a fantastic day, afternoon, wherever you are.
Fuck all y'all.
don't mind the douchey, the douchebag of the douchies.
I'm a demon.
Oh, dang, I forgot. This is the map that I gotta actually get to unlock that sniper from. I freaking hate this map, dude. Because, like, so many people will be hiding in the mountains, and that thing is just annoying. Alright, here we go. No jet ram, no AA base camping, and no spawn kill. Will kick or remove to balance servers. Ask your favorites. Admins are dbag 057. Oh, I like the server. Can they say you can't camp or you can't spawn kill inside this grab? If you do camp or spawn kill, you're going to get kicked from this lobby. So I like this. You know what, Gabby? You know what? Let's do this, y'all. I'm finna spawn in. Let's do this Battlefield, baby. Even though it's old, but yeah, let's do this. God dang, this recoil. Javon would like some Bobby Lee. Oh, what? I'm changing guns. But everybody knows that Broly's the strongest person in Dragon Ball Z. Just keep it at 100.
Super shot a fanboy.
Oh God, I'm getting shot at. Help me.
Say, Broly the strongest person. You say he's stronger than Future Trunks.
What?
That's so sad when you say that.
Everybody know he all Future Trunks stronger.
He said they got the same powers. This shit crazy.
They got the same powers. Dude, who keeps shooting me in the back?
He said the creator said it.
I'm gonna look it up on YouTube, on Google, be like, did the creator say that? And then Megan be like, nope.
He's gonna give you no articles.
I'm gonna give you a Bobby Lee article.
Why would the creator say it is already on the show?
I don't know.
I do.
Makes no sense. I keep getting shot in the back. I can't find nobody.
Goku Black never beat on Goku ass.
Goku
Black never happened. He said the only fight he seen with on Goku playing Goku when Goku turned Super Saiyan 2.
That's kind of sad that people say to make him be done. We're like, oh my God, look at that. That was freaking amazing.
I said, you don't watch the show, dude.
I know I don't watch the show. Y'all know me. Y'all gotta give me a pop quiz and I got everything wrong.
We gotta get Soup up in here and just expose
him. Yeah, expose him for the YouTube. This nigga teabagging.
Yeah, Soup, I can't believe that shit.
What the fuck is he at? Oh, no! What? Why are you. Bro, oh my God. I'm out of rage quit. Thank you. I know where he's at. He's over here. Did he just get blown up?
Nope.
Ali,
he's sitting in his base form. He went Kaioken.
How do I get 50? This?
I said, what the fuck?
I gotta get this one way AWS. Give me this and I'll be straight. I just gotta figure out how to unlock it. I forgot how to do it. I can just.
He got beat by Kaioken time 10. I said, win.
I know the best. Oh, bro. No. I'm dying. I quit. I can't do that lobby. I can't do it. Too many fags on that map. But,
I said, Hit was the only person to one hit Goku. And he said he did it. I can't believe this shit.
Everybody know the most powerful person on Dragon Ball Z is Android 17. And everybody knows this. I'm just saying.
Moment of silence for this.
You just had a moment of silence.
I need to get Future Trunks. I need to get my boy Future Trunks.
I can't believe none of the other planets.
Because everybody died. Kid Buu was killing their ass. When he was a little kid.
They need to
Wait. Cancel. Oh my gosh, I can't. I've got to cancel
service. That was weak as shit. True.
You play dead? Like, really?
True.
Please tell me what's the point of Wolfang Fist. Please tell me what's the point of that.
That shit good when you play baseball.
You know when you play baseball.
You be spamming that shit when you play baseball.
Wow. Why'd I even make Yancha? Just be friendly, cause we get garbage.
He was an important character on the regular Dragon
Ball. But now he's not anymore, yay! Let's go.
They got older, he shit.
I'll lock the flashlight, let's freaking go. You said what? You said he was an important character.
Especially when he
fought. When he was a kid.
Nah, when he was on the regular Dragon Ball.
Oh. I feel like he's still gonna be some butt.
He was butt, but I mean, he went ass, but that's good.
Am I lagging in Battlefield? What? How did I not get that kill? Get some of my kill, man. I'm playing Domination, not gonna play Conquest. It's too many freaking camping spots.
Another thing Super Shot told me. He said, Kaioken times 10 can be, beers. Yep. That shit crazy.
We just lost objective Alpha.
So I know he can. Couldn't even beat him.
Let's go, they spawn in front of me. The double kill though. The McFlurry though, the McFlurry baby.
He said, beer is way stronger than chopper, but they have equal strength.
That doesn't make any sense.
Exactly.
If you have the same strength, how you be better than the other? That makes no sense.
They have the same strength, but he says be strong.
Oh, duh.
What the hell? You just need to stop watching this shit. It's over. He said, Wiz was stronger than he said, Lados. Nah, what the fuck he said?
Just take control of objective Bravo.
He said, Wiz was stronger than Lados, I think. They said that Lados was stronger.
Dude, that was so gay.
Getting super shot. He watching his own Dragon Ball Z.
I don't care if this is all.
Own characters. Zingo is not even out yet. Say you dumb bitch.
How do I unlock that gun though? Let me go back. I might buy me a battle pack, y'all. I might buy a battle pack, do a battle pack opening instead of supply drive openings. Well, let's do the battle pack open. I got $25, y'all. We can do a battle pack opening. Let's do this.
Ooh.
I was just like,
I'm watching this shit.
I'm not gonna do that. But I gotta see how to unlock this gun that I want, though. That's what I'm trying to see. Cause it's like the RPK 12 or whatever, and I'm trying to figure out how to get it.
Bruh. Maurice.
What?
Domingo?
What?
You know Domingo.
Yeah, I think so.
Domingo Puckett.
Sound familiar.
Bro, I'm gonna send you a picture of this dude, bro. Oh my god.
Did he go to jail?
You know what I'm talking about?
He sounds familiar, though. That's what I'm saying. Cause Domingo sounds. Domingo. I remember that nigga now. I remember him. Yeah, I remember him now.
Alright. This nigga went to jail, but guess for what? Guess for what? For rape.
Wow. Bruh.
Damn.
That's y'all hella crazy, dude. And nigga, bruh. Can I remember when you said Domingo sound familiar? Then I'm like, Domingo, the one who was inside Miss, I forgot her name. The lady class when he had to make her work. I remember that joint then. I'm like, oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
Damn.
I ain't gonna lie to you. I wanted to be funny and say rape, but I didn't actually know. But I didn't actually want to say rape. I said weed, but apparently it was rape. So I was right. What the freak is RPK 12? RPK 12. What is the RPK?
It was this morning.
He raped somebody this morning?
He got arrested this morning.
Where's the RPK 12? Like, what the fuck, dude? I'm trying to find this shit. Okay, this is the RPK 12. Okay, bump it, y'all. I'm just gonna go back because I can't find how to unlock the RPK 12 because it's like I have the regular RPK, but it's like, oh, you need support, whatever, to get the RPK 12. And I'm like, bro, I play Conquest Quest Small. They really put me inside no lobby whatsoever. I'm in the lobby on my own. Yep, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Then he just posted some shit on Facebook this morning.
Okay, so apparently I gotta get 200 kills with LMGs, get freaking 50 ammo ribbons, apparently, whatever you wanna call it. To unlock RPK-12, because I'm looking on YouTube how to do it. They're not going anywhere yet. But he did help me out, though, so I'm like, hey, appreciate that, because I know what I need to do now. But I don't think that's the whole assignment, but when the assignment do pop up, I can at least see what I'm missing to actually unlock the freaking RPK 12, because it's better than the RPK regular one. The 12 actually has more accuracy and stuff like that, so I need that one instead of this one. It's so crazy how you say he posted something this morning, too. Wow, dude, every time I get one kill, I'll die. But yeah. Killing me is ridiculous. They be killing me with these weak guns, these basic guns, dude.
The hopper head out on this.
Oh yeah, that joke was funny. He's like, you kill me with a basic weapon. He's like laughing so hard. I got an assist, I think.
That's so low-key fun.
RPK server star? Okay, I'll take that. LMG, Remy. I got the ergo grip. Battle pack. Let's go. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I could have got him if I had more health. If I didn't miss my first few shots, I could have actually won that gunfight. So some people graduate. So basically, some people graduated high school for no reason. Yeah, that's crazy. He trying so hard to get out of high school. He should have thought about that jump before he did that crowd. If he actually did do it, but on me.
I hope he did though.
If he didn't do it, yeah. Fuck with the kid, fuck with the kid, fuck with the kid. Everybody used to say that. Yeah.
We no longer control objective alpha.
Really sad.
Oh, he's right there. No! I've never seen nobody lay right there. How did you even die from right there? Nobody can even see you for real.
I'm fucking this nigga up.
The language. Oh god. Thanks for, I'm about to say thanks for that same teammate, but I think it didn't save me at all. Ooh, get dropped. How do you shoot after you're dead? That's so retarded. Please, yes, thank you. Cause I saw the dude, I saw an enemy die and then he started shooting afterwards. Like he was laying down to shoot him. I gotta reload. Oh wait, let me get the ammo. Here, here, take the ammo.
Here's your ammo, pick it up. Here's your ammo, pick it up.
Got him. I'm trying to give you niggas ammo, they moving too much, bruh.
Here's your ammo.
Yes, I got ammo rampant. Let's go. I'm gonna get my RPK 12, baby. I gotta see what I'm missing to get it, though. That nigga bought. That nigga bought so quick. No! I killed his home with a dead zone knife me. With a survival knife. Let me finish.
Language. That was fun.
Hey, I forgot you are playing Dragon Ball Z and still raging.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Play a cop for now.
Sure, oh, that's playing a lot. This nigga trying to shoot an RPG at me. I'm done. God dang it, so many niggas. What? Oh, he sniped me. I thought I got blown up by rocket launcher. I thought I got blown up by the rocket launcher. I about to say, bruh. He sniped me. I was trying to find them niggas, bruh, but them niggas. Got him. Let's go. Double piece. I got the double piece. Oh, I almost had a triple, but I didn't get to my kill. Come on, dude. Come on. Oh, God dang it. Bro, they're not even good. They just come in swarms. That's all they're doing, just coming in packs, bro. Oh, God. I feel like if I still play Battlefield 1, I might still play Battlefield 4, I might still play Battlefield 1. I still play Battlefield 4 a lot, so I might still be playing Battlefield 1 if I do buy it. You heard it here, folks, from Gabby. They try to make it Battlefield 1. I said World War 1, but still more. Oh God, that's what they do is I just freaking crap sometimes. That's why I don't like playing on Conquest for real, because Conquest, that's like the biggest freaking way to die.
There's your ammo.
Try to get these niggas ammo. Stop ammo. Moving. No. These niggas are douchebags. Stop. Thank you. Stop being douchebag and stop moving. Oh, you just saw him land prone. No.
Here's the ammo. Pick it up.
Yes, I got it again. Let's go.
Dude, I didn't see. Why is there screaming, dude?
Ain't even throwing hella grenades. Chill out. Not Battlefield or 4.
Yeah,
oh yeah, they do the same thing. Yeah, they should be. Take a seat, baby. Let's go. No. Oh, I ain't meant to fall, but it worked out. No, it didn't. You're camping there. So dying, bro. I usually use assault class. I can be a medic, but I need to be an LMG person because I want to use the RPK 12. Because that joint might be like my favorite gun.
Will you shit with it, boy?
The RPK I'm freaking good with right now, though. Oh my god, dude. They're blocking
my
way.
Let's have fun, bitch.
Any gun on red, but I can give you ammo, that's all I can do, my boy. I really like this guy. This cap dude. Got him. Let's go. Come on, he's behind me. He's behind me. Somebody watch my back. Please watch my back. Please watch my back. Please watch my back. Oh man, freaking flag, dude. This is freaking scary. Okay, run. Jump through the window. Whew. Look at that swift skills, baby. Swift skills, baby. Let's go.
We just lost objective Bravo.
Some shit.
Wow! I should have threw a grenade. I should have threw a grenade. I should have threw a freaking grenade.
Should have did more than that.
No, because it was two niggas behind it was two people freaking camping behind the counter like they freaking finna get ready to take my order or freaking register me into a hotel, bro. Come on. And that's it. Okay, I'ma end the gameplay right here, y'all. Please like, comment, subscribe.
What's that way here?
He's an idiot. For the club music.